like it's set for 5 minutes, but it'll actually go longer.
Yeah.
Because you can.
The nose is
still dropping.
Yeah.
That's really annoying because you can't take. You have to really concentrate when the nose is dropping.
Definitely got plenty of power.
Oh, it's got more power than the Cub. Same battery. She's a lot more acrobatic.
It almost got it trimmed up. I'm gonna land and I wanna look at the rudder real quick.
Okay.
I'm at the rudder real quick.
Okay.
I feel like it's yawning a little bit on the rudder. I'm landing south north. She's definitely floating.
Especially when it gets over the runway, it'll just keep going.
Sound effect, baby. Sound effect, you gotta love it.
The way it should be done. Doesn't like the grass.
Oh,
that doesn't look good.
Look like the engine came off.
I know.
Did you hear that vibration in the air? When we were
flying? When it came through here.
Yeah. I'm glad that.
Well, I'm glad we got it down before that happened.
Imagine if I.
If that happened in the air,
throwing off the CG.
Oh my God. Oh, it came off clean. Wow.
Nice. Well, we got the stuff to glue it together. Why not?
Why am I so lucky?
That's good, man.
Yeah.
That's quite great. But yeah, I'm looking at your rudder. I felt like it was wanting to yaw. There we go. Okay. Yep.
Study Chinese workmanship.
I don't like that. See, I don't like that glue they use. It's like a. See that?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
I'll fix it for you, buddy. Thanks.
Flies nice though, man. It really does. This is definitely a great, great second airplane.
That's what everybody says. He flew the engine right off of it.
Yeah. It's fine.
It's not damaged.
Mom, you've got all your blues and coons.
There's bags of glue all right there.
Thank you.
Dude, literally.
Just literally came off at the end.
Yeah, nice and clean.
Wow.
But see that? See that?
You want hot glue or you want CA?
I
want
CA. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that hot glue stuff.
It's not a.
We got epoxy too.
Yeah, there's epoxy. There's yeah. I got mixing bowls, brushes, everything.
What I'm talking about.
Thank you.
glad she stayed on when
when that vibration
started,
happened.
Yeah, because you heard that too?
Yeah, that could have come off right there.
I was like, hmm. Because normally you hear that, but the engine's loose, motor mount issues.
But that thing's been squirrely. That's really not held on by much.
Yeah, that's why.
Oh, it's rubbery.
That's why. I hate that stuff that they use. Yeah. But like I said, it's cheap. Epoxy is expensive. So.
What is that? How you doing?
Morning, bud.
We flew the engine right off this one.
What's that?
Flew the engine right off of it.
Oh, nice.
Luckily, it was on the ground.
Oh, my goodness. I just joined the club, so.
Nice.
You guys been with it for a while?
Said it had rubbery glue.
Oh, sure. Yeah. That's what they sealed my foam box up. It's like, there's a component, I guess, that they ended up ripping apart, but this, like, kind of silicone, almost rubbery feeling stuff. Pulled it right off, huh?
Yeah.
And it's a Horizon model. Nice. I was just getting ready to try to fly one myself.
You need any help, bud?
So far, not yet. Maybe I'm putting it back together after I destroy it, but... Why not our collection? Do they still fly any gas here?
Mm-hmm.
No.
They made a deal with the neighborhood to not do gas.
Yeah.
All electric.
Yeah, I used to come to some of the shows that they would put on, like whenever they were doing the space shuttle and stuff.
Yeah. That one's still out farther.
Oh,
Cincinnati.
Okay.
They used to be here long ago.
Okay, all right. So I was here, I guess, a couple of times whenever they had it here.
Yeah, actually, he said they're having an air thing out there.
Yeah.
Where they still fire off the space shuttle.
Okay. I'm Philip Hughes, by the way.
I'm Jim Carter.
Jim, good to meet you.
Good to meet you. This
is Carl.
Carl. Carl, good to meet you. Carl, all
right. You have a...
I think I have a tool for that. That one fit.
Building my own, and I'm like, started off really kind of having a fascination and an interest in the actual aircraft. And then
I had one in here that fit it, but I haven't seen it.
Started the hobby in the 80s.
Oh yeah.
When it was very, very expensive.
Yeah.
Heavy, brush motors, heavy night cabs.
Oh yeah.
Stuff now, it's amazing. $200, you can walk away with everything.
Yeah.
And it's really
this is
hobby great, if not.
That's the one that fits. This one's for the Cubs, I think.
Here you go.
Oh. go find a toolbox. Did they think that glue would absorb vibration or something?
Well, no, this
sure isn't strong.
See how, there's not, I don't, that's the possible worst glue to use on a firewall. You want to use a heavier, you want to use a heavier, harder, you want to use a,
something that doesn't flex.
Well, it's like I started, I had a kind of a delta, I don't know what it's called, a delta wing craft, or so I had one a moment ago, and some of the motor support started giving way, and I started trying to give it a little bit of support, and it kind of fell to the wayside. NiCad batteries went bad, and it's like, you know, had kids, and then it's like, well, now they're older. I'm like, well, you know, this stuff is so cheap now that it's like, well,
yeah, those two planes are about $150 each.
Yeah.
I mean, they're gone. I mean, $150 retract.
Yeah.
Okay. It's crazy. Like, you got epoxy? Or?
Yeah, we're going to use epoxy. I don't have any accelerator.
Yeah, that's one thing I didn't. I don't have it now. I might keep one of them out of the sun. I just think about that. You know.
This is a good lesson too.
Yeah, if I had some accelerator, I would have used because of the accelerator, it burns it, and they really get a good fight. But I don't have any.
Imagine if that engine would have flew off way up there. Oh my God.
Yeah, well, what would happen is the CG would have gone aft.
And yeah, it just went.
And then you would have beat me up because I crashed your airplane.
It happens.
Not shot glasses.
Yeah, it looks like a medicine glass. That's a good idea to get some of those.
Yeah, epoxy's good. Stuff. And there's all different kinds of epoxy too. So, just like with CAs, different kinds of CAs, there's different kinds of epoxies.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, helicopters.
Way to do it to catch the
and join the summer, and I don't know, no one really showed a great interest in coming out here with me, so like, you know what, this is going to be super. It's like maybe this is something by myself that you get here early on.
Those are the hardcore gangsters.
Yeah, we
are. I'm thinking about camping out here when it cools down a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Because
we got a fireplace right there.
Hey, cook.
Yeah, man. Yeah. If I forget something, I can just...
run and get it.
Yeah, 5 minutes away from here.
I used to camp all the time as a kid. My dad loved camping, but my kids don't want to leave their phones.
That bad, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Now that they're older, like, why didn't you ever take us camping? It's because you didn't want to go.
And so what you do is you always leave a little bit of this out to make sure yours, you know.
Oh.
That way you want to see how it.
How hard it goes.
How hard it goes. Yeah. So I used to work on airplanes a long time. I worked for a company called Bombardier.
Mm-hmm.
I worked on Challenger and Hornet aircraft.
Oh, cool.
So I was an A&P tech before I went into the Army, or before I went to the Air Force. So I crewed B-1 bombers for 6 years, and then transferred to the Army flew helicopters for them.
Cool.
Yeah.
No, it's like hello.
Feel the cup, it should be getting hot. So the chemical reaction has begun.
Oh, yeah, it's real hot.
So that's a good sign. Anytime I fly anyone's planes, if I crash it, I'm fully responsible for it. So just don't tackle me when I'm trying to fly that thing.
I
want to get a new plane. You crashed your way to plane.
I've seen you repair like tails that came off and it looked like it never was broke. That's definitely a flaw that could cause a lot of people heartache.
What's that?
That's definitely a flaw that could cause people heartache.
Yeah. Especially if you're properly not balanced too. I mean, that would easily come off. I'm glad she stayed on. Thank God.
Yeah, taking the stick off a flaw. Thank God.
Yeah. Okay. Imagine if it happened.
Oh yeah. It wouldn't have. It would.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I don't want anything else for that.
Yeah.
This one, luckily, we heard a vibration, and when he landed, he revved it a little bit, and the engine just... Luckily, it was on the ground.
I built it, Carl Goldberg kit, crash it.
Doesn't sound like there's any vibration.
All right, I'm gonna land it and you can fly.
Okay.
I got pretty much trimmed up for you.
Thank you.
Go ahead and set up for landing. It's a nice airplane. Flies really nice.
Okay.
So you all set?
Out, but I'm going to be going over that section of field where he's at.
Okay. Oh man, this thing flies so nice now that he trims it up for me and fixed it.
Which version is that?
That's the latest one. Can't believe the engine just fell right off.
Yeah, it's hard to see what kind of glue they
use. I'm definitely going to put in a review about that.